Hi, I hope you learn from this. You see, every day, every hour, every minute, every second, year in, year out, people are facing one problem or the other. The billions of people that occupy this earth have nothing less than 5 problems which they face every day. So my friend, if you think you have the greatest problem in the world, wait until you listen to someone else's problem. I joke about this. I say, see, when you think you have a problem, listen to others. Let them tell you their problem. You will move your problem away so they don't contaminate your problem with their problem. It sounds funny, but the truth is that, see, we keep on pressing our problems. We don't find time to talk about the good things of this world. We don't find time to talk about the good things of our lives. Most times when we look at our lives, the only thing we see are problems we are facing. We don't look at the good things, how we've been doing fine, how we've been doing great. You know, the average person wants you to be sympathetic to them, want you to see them and feel, you know, and you just want to help them, or you want to sympathize with them. But they don't practice the principle of positive communication, where you speak more of the good things in your life than the bad things there. So the moment you keep on talking only about your problems, the troubles you're facing, you are praising them. Someone once said, the best way to be out of a problem is to be into a bigger problem. So how do you communicate about your life? Do you just talk about the problems and not about the good things in your life? So learn to unpraise your problem and do what? Talk more about the good things happening to you. It's a universal principle. It comes back to you. When you talk more about the good things in your life, good things keeps on coming. But the moment you keep on talking, out of 10 conversations, 8 of them are about the problems you're facing. You will get more problem, because you begin to attract people. You attract more of people who are also sharing the same problem with you, and less of people who would have shared their happiness with you. So remember, life is short. Live fulfillment every day. And know what? From tomorrow, from now on, let's talk about the good things in your life. And trust me, the problems will be solved. Peace out.